Colin Bridgerton had always prided himself on his rakish reputation. The charming rogue who loved the London social scene and relished the company of numerous women. He had always sworn that falling in love would be the worst thing that could happen to him. The very thought of settling down and losing his freedom seemed like a fate worse than death. But then a certain young lady entered his life, and suddenly, everything he thought he knew about himself changed.
Something about it felt like home somehow, and I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer even now.